What's good, guys? If you want cheap, fast, and reliable NBA 2K20 My Team coins, head on over to NBASafe.com and use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout. What's up, guys? If you want cheap, fast, and reliable MT, and you want to get those spotlight challenges done, hit up my new sponsor, DVDJ, and use code YOURBOYBUGS for 10% off at checkout. And yeah, man, check them out. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back on another NBA 2K20 My Team video. And guys, today we got a market crash. And guys, I think it's going to keep crashing. Word on the street, we might have a new Reggie Miller. So that's kind of crazy. I just got home from work. I did not expect super packs tomorrow. That means we're getting flash tomorrow, which means the market is going to crash even more. If you listened to me yesterday, you're going to make a lot of MT. And we got a lot to talk about. Before we get into the video, please drop a like, drop the sub, and all that good stuff. And yeah, literally craziness. And yeah, 1 second, let's run this ad for you guys right quick, and then we'll get into the video.
If you're looking to buy a stacked NBA 2K account with max badges and more, visit sportstmb.com. He has been in the community for years and has hundreds of reviews. Click the first link in the description to get your account today.
And yeah, bro, right now, I mean, right now, bro, with these packs out, I mean, bro, you could do a lot with these packs. Honestly, this has crashed the market for sure. I mean, this is what happens, okay? So the first couple hours, these packs drop in price. You can't even say they don't. First couple hours, what happens is these packs drop. They destroy the market in the first couple hours, and then everything kind of goes back up. And then the next day, they're going to drop actual better flashbacks. And as you guys can see, bro, this Shaq selling for 170. I think he does have a shoe, though. I just sold my Shaq last night for 150. I got him for 100K like 2 days ago. So that's a dub right there. I have a ton of MT. I also got a Yao to sell. We're doing pretty good, man. We got a lot of MT to invest in tomorrow. Unfortunately, I do have work, so that is an issue. But yo, right now, if you didn't sell your team, honestly, market really isn't as crashed. It's pretty crashed. It's not as bad, though. Tomorrow is probably going to be worse. And then Friday, I'm thinking token market update. I think flashbacks tomorrow, token market update the next day. Everything is kind of up. Market crash is coming. Like, straight up, this video is just pretty much preparing you. A huge, huge market crash is coming. I want you guys to be prepared. Sell your cards today. Nothing really is crashed. Like, a lot of cards are down, but not a lot. Like, this is probably your last chance you could sell cards. And since these cards are out right now, I just want to show you a couple things. I'm going to go over the pricing and whatnot. I think Bosch might finally be a buyout. If he is, he might have to come home to the squad. And he is. Wow. Okay. So pretty much the people in the set that were almost buyout went buyout and whatnot. So wow. Bosch at 80-something K might be a must cop. And now, do you guys think there's going to be Reggie Miller? Like, straight up. I really think there's a really good chance they do have Reggie Miller. And also, Bird might be a buyout now too. If you guys want to get them, honestly, since they're a buyout now, they're probably going to drop even more tomorrow. So you probably should wait for tomorrow. Like, oh, that is a snipe. Let's get it. We just sniped out Bird for 79K. Let's go. That's a W in the chat. Alrighty, I'm about to make a quick 15K on the video. But yo, that is such a W. Thank you for that, Bird. Did he have a contract? Because if he did, I was going to say, all right, Bird, welcome to the auctions. Gonna make quick MT right there. I'll over like probably make 12K with the reduction, but bro, that's a huge dub. I'm gonna put him up for like 97.9. Huge W's in the chat. But yo, right now, there's just so much to be doing. Like, honestly, you need MT for tomorrow, period. You need your tokens up. And how to do that, bro? Right now, since the market is somewhat moving a lot, I would honestly recommend this filter. And like I said, the AMI filter is probably one of the best filters in the game, period. Like, straight up, the AMI filter is going to make you tons of MT. You guys need to do it. And guys, we're going to have a video after this pretty much going over the new content, what's coming and whatnot. Like, honestly, I think flashbacks are coming out. And then we're going to have more content tomorrow. Drop 3 videos today. But yeah, I really do think we're going to see some fire today. Like, I mean, tomorrow. I'm not totally sure what I'm thinking. Reggie Miller. Like I said, I'm going to go over in the next video. Also, Caris LeVert. They did just drop this new Caris LeVert. And honestly, this card's really good. And if you guys really want to pull these new packs, not a bad idea. This card right here. is really good. 99, 98. Like, he dropped 51 on him. 6'7 shooting guard. Honestly, this card's really good. Besides, it's the steal with a low. He's got 98 defense. This card's actually usable in the game. So, surprised. If you do want to spend money on these packs, it's not a bad idea. You can get Critty. Not a bad idea. These flash packs, though. Let's check the Opals for you guys. Let's see what's going on. The Opals, Vince Carter's down a ton. Curry's down a ton. I should have sold my damn team, bro. All right. Everyone's down a lot. I expect them to rise sometime next week. I pretty much do have my whole team. This is the team I'm rocking with right now. Like, honestly, I can't really do anything about it, man. I had work. I still got a ton of MT. It is fine. It is fine, bro. Just know that if you're really impatient and you really want to buy your team today, it's up to you. Personally, I'm not buying my team today. I'm going to wait till Friday, Saturday. Like I said, I do have work. But, bro, honestly, right now, it's not a bad time. If you're really impatient, you could buy your team now with your MT. You could also wait. I'd rather wait for tomorrow's Flash Pass because you could buy your team and then be like, yo, they just dropped a new card and I'm really upset. Like, I think they're dropping Reggie Miller. I think they're dropping something interesting. They were talking about it on Twitter. There's like a huge thing going on Twitter. Everyone's talking about what's dropping. Like, what is going to come out? It's got to be fire. I mean, everybody's talking about it. You know something fire is going to drop. So, oh, wow, that's a huge knife, 1600. And, yo, right now to make MT, I'm just going to show you some filters. Like, first off, the diamond filter, as per usual, diamond bit sniping, whatever you guys want to do. Focus on whatever you think is right. Whatever you think is right now, with the market actually moving, is definitely, it's right, bro. I promise you. So, it's whatever you want to do, man. Honestly, I personally really like the amethyst filter. The amethyst filter is very, very deadly. I always use the amethyst filter when to make MT. And honestly, just scrolling through players is pretty much one of the best ways to snipe too. Ami filter, cash. Yesterday, I missed a 500 Curry. I would have made 10K in a second. But yeah, this, what's it called? Thompson, mad cheap, bro. I would recommend picking up some. He's like way, way too cheap. He's a pretty solid card for an amethyst. If a new guy's, I heard 2K's on sale right now. So if a new player gets on this game and buys, like let's say I get the game. I have no MT. I have 2K. I'm going to go pick up David Thompson for 1,400. I'll be like, yo, that's a snag. You know how many people just got the game like today or whatever? I can't wait till the game's on sale for $3. Like straight up, it's game. You'll see, man. You'll see. The market will get crazier. There's going to be a lot of movement in this game. And right now, 2K is really starting to push content. And with these, and also, if you guys need MT, let me know. Hit me up on Twitter. I'll set up a thing with my sponsor. Buy MT with my sponsor. If you have troubles, I got you. Like right now, if you really want to spend money on these packs, you got to be crazy. You're not going to get nothing. They literally are making you buy VC. Wait till tomorrow till flash packs come out. Buy them with MT and hit W's. That's it. Like, do not buy anything with VC. But yeah, right now, man, amethyst filter. If you want to sell your cards, not a bad idea. If you want to sell your team, not a bad idea. Right now, it's in the middle. So it's really just up to you right now. I'm not going to say sell now because it's honestly, it's not a bad time to sell, in my opinion. I would sell now before something crazier happens tomorrow. Like, I think tomorrow is going to be even worse of a market crash. Today's like a mini one. Tomorrow's going to be the big one. And then I think Friday, token market update. But yo, we're going to have a separate video for all the content predictions. Right now, it's up to you, man. Right now is really not a bad time. Like, Kristaps did rise from 110 to 140. Wade's at 120. Paul George dropped 40K. Aaron Gordon's back up to over a bid. Zion's back up to a bid. So, like I said, man, if Zion's over a bid, and LeBron went up a ton. He's at 330. He was at like 240 earlier. So, everyone's starting to rise. If you want to sell your cards within the next hour or two, it's a pretty good idea. I would recommend to. And then get ready for tomorrow. If you're at home from school, you get home from school at 1 or 2 or 3 Eastern, you're going to dub out. I, unfortunately, don't have work till 5 Eastern. So, I'm not going to be able to invest till 6 Eastern. So, it's really all I got for the video. Obviously, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope these tips helped you. Stay tuned for another video. We out here grinding for you guys. Hope you really enjoyed. This is a straight up, like, savage video for you guys. You should really smash that like button. Help me out. This video is after work. I'm shot. I don't care. I'm still posting content. I don't care, bro. I'm out here. I'm grinding like you guys. And I want you guys to make MT like I do. So, hope you guys did enjoy the video. Have a good one, guys. Peace.